Denver police are searching for a thief who stole a pricey piece of art from the Denver Botanic Gardens. Police telling us that someone stole two spikes from the Dale Chihuly glass installation. This video you're looking at, they're part of that popular exhibit that we've been showing you all month long, even before then. The garden CEO telling us the theft happened last Friday, and since then, they've tripled security at this exhibit.